all animals need food to survive. Luckily for you, it's pretty easy for you to find food ready to eat at your local grocery store or restaurant. But most animals don't have it so easy. They have to catch their dinner or they will go hungry. Animals that catch, kill, and eat other animals are called predators, and the animals that they eat are called prey. More often than not, in the natural world, the prey will escape, leaving the predator hungry. Imagine if your local pizza delivery rang your doorbell every night, but only gave you a pizza on Tuesdays. You'd be pretty disappointed. But that kind of thing happens all the time for predators. Finding food is pretty tough. Sometimes animals that are predators become prey themselves. A spider might spend its time making an intricate web to catch insects for dinner, only to become dinner for a hungry frog. In a complex food web, there are multiple levels of consumers. It might seem savage for animals to eat each other, but it is essential for the delicate balance of nature. For example, the natural predators of white-tailed deer like mountain lions, wolves, and coyotes have had their numbers reduced in the past. But with no predators left, the number of deer can grow out of control, and they can eat away all the vegetation, including the homes and food of other animals, until there is almost nothing left. While removing predators might seem like a nice thing to do to help protect animals that we like, it does real harm to the overall environmental balance. So learn to love your natural predators. Even though they might be scary, they are an essential part of nature, keeping everything in balance.